Leo, I muted you.
Alright, well, let's just cut this out. Alright. Are you guys alright. Let's try this. Alright. Hey guys. Hey guys, Jay here. Today I'm not streaming because Jordan's streaming. Yeah, so today we're just gonna do some memes, starting off with the fishing only challenge.
Quick, everybody lock arms!
Hopefully the storm wall wants to work with us.
Christian, lock arms!
Hopefully the storm wants to
Gio,
help
lock
us
arms.
Out. Hopefully the storm wants to help us out a little bit and actually give us a safe area with only water.
I think we should get a safe area with only Area 51.
Like all the ego bases.
You're right. Wait, did you say the road in the globe?
Every single Area 51 is the ego and altar bases.
Why?
You know what, guys? I'm gonna spray every area I loot. I'm gonna spray every area.
I mean, I can't even see the sky. There are way too many clouds. Bragging but I can't even see the sky.
Alright guys, let's pop off. So basically, we can only grab guns and heals from...
Maybe your dog was forced to listen to one of Shakespeare's plays and then he just froze up. He was paralyzed.
Guys, hold on. So, Lushin, just to confirm, can we use weapons we find from fishing?
Yes, that's
okay,
the point.
That's the good thing. Alright, we should all land at an area with a lot of fishing rods.
Next, when we... After we win, if we're gonna do this challenge till we win, and after we win, we're gonna do zombies only.
Yes. Wait, what?
Is that how it works? Is that how it works? You have to be a zombie?
No, only kill zombies for loot.
Oh, that's gonna be difficult if you have no loot.
We're just gonna start with no loot. Pickaxe a couple of guys, and they're gonna drop a great pistol. And we're like, hey, sweet.
Okay,
and then we're gonna display them.
I already see a guy, and they have steel wing.
That means nothing to me.
Guys, stay away.
Wait, can we
use
boats at least?
I'm landing blue bridge. Yeah, you can use boats to attack.
Oh, okay. Because I just found
Oh, come on! I was gonna use that then. Fishing rod, please.
You can get heals and stuff off the floor.
Yeah, and you can open chests for XP and all that stuff.
I need help over here.
Gio, what are you doing, mate?
Oh, it's a black knight that's attacking me, you know.
Oh, heck.
Cool.
My boat missiles aren't doing anything.
I fell off the bridge.
Run, I need to get out. I need to run. I'm being attacked over here.
Land the boat away, Tristan.
I can't because I'm firing missiles at the guy. I'm missing.
You're missing your missiles.
Oh, I hit him once. Okay. I just hit him.
There's a guy over here and he has no gun. Pickaxe fight, brother. Red knight. Oh, they're so low.
One of the guys that was attacking me. A red knight.
Autumn. That's what you get.
There's also a default little shotgun.
That's what you get.
Mega Yeet! Someone his name is Mega Yeet!
Wait, really?
Mega Yeet!
Guys, I'm finding stuff to loot.
Guys, I don't have any. I don't.
Oh my god!
Guys, I don't have a fishing rod.
Jump scared me. I gotta
you found a mythic goldfish?
No, I don't have any fishing rods.
I don't even have. All I have is stealing. Rod? Two big rods.
I don't have any fishing rods. That's the problem. I don't have a fishing rod. But I have two boats trying to make another boat. They're just on top of. You know what? I'm not gonna say anything.
Well, okay.
I'm just gonna shut up for the rest of the round. Is it just me, or do I have my Billard's contrail on?
That's you.
For some reason, I have my 8-ball versus scratch contrail on. But I'm not even skydiving. Did an enemy seriously use a fishing rod and not pick up a blue AR?
Guys, I just killed this.
I can't pick it up because I didn't fish it. I need a fishing rod.
With
Yeah, I just killed a guy with a pickaxe that had a pistol. Okay, I'm just gonna...
I need his fishing rod.
Damn, oh my god, Zio!
Whoa, Zio, did he use his pistol?
Yeah, just to kill him. Now we just fish.
Oh, just to finish him? Oh, that's fine.
I hope you guys know I don't have anything. I don't even have a fishing rod yet.
Finish him quick.
Why is this challenge so hard for me?
Okay, but no more using gun steel. Oh my god, why no fishing rods? I'm at 3 chests.
It's a party, guys.
Alright, I'm at 69 health. Barely.
I'm at 69 health. I'm at 58.
Need ammo.
I just pickaxed this black knight to death. Okay, I think I'm
yeah, that was one of the guys that were that was attacking me when I was when I only had the boat.
I killed the whole squad.
That's the squad that was attacking me.
I killed the red knight of the of their squad.
Wait, can you open up chests only for a fishing rod?
Yeah.
Oh, I just found
a llama. Yes, that's one of the most.
Jordan,
you can get fishing rods from that.
Crap, I can't use any of that, but I can use...
It didn't even drop a fishing rod! Since one of these things so scarce!
When you need them the
like
most.
All the time.
Am I seriously the only one here with one?
Yeah.
Yes!
I don't even have a fishing rod.
I don't even have a fishing rod. Felix, you get your leg off me?
We're not even supposed to use guns.
I only got a blue pistol.
No, I only use...
I only got a blue pistol. We can if we fish for them.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Fishing.
Does it count if enemies fish it up and then we take it?
I found two rocks.
I'll take one.
Yes. Never saying that again. I'll take one.
There's only one right there.
So whoever grabs it first gets it.
Oh, actually, I found a barrel.
Okay, you got a barrel.
Cool.
I only have.
Come here,
Lord!
Get in that fishing rod!
So basically, this is going to be called the Fisherman Challenge. Yeah, Eli, I don't know why that's there. Well, seriously, why is 8-Ball vs. Scratch's Contrail appearing?
Wait,
I just found a purple gun from fishing! Geo? I hope you know you have your storm storm contrail around you.
Oh yeah, I do.
On your screen.
But on mine, I have the billards.
Oh, I found a rusty can. That's pretty big. I can throw some at people.
Oh yeah, they're really good. They do 20.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's that's the best thing.
Oh god,
Jordan, pick me up, man. Pick me up.
Remember when I killed the last guy with a rusty can?
I need someone to pick me up.
Okay.
I'm picking y'all all.
Oh, good fishing spot.
What?
Guys, get in.
There was... Lashing?
Get in,
that,
guys.
That, there was a giant slurp fish on my screen.
Yeah, I
caught a slurp fish. Seriously, you need that. Do you want to know what my purple gun I found was? Oh, that's a chest I opened.
Look at this.
I didn't think of it.
Hey, let's go take the heels.
Nah, I want to go...
We all took heals, so we didn't, so we don't.
Yeah, but I have like a million blocks.
Come on, I need to find me some underground shots. Some underground guns.
This is not a good idea.
I feel like I'm gonna be better off
carry out a gun. Carry out a gun just in case anyone wants to test us.
Yeah. Go, 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 go!
Wait,
I need to fish here. I need a gun. That's all I need.
Kay.
Can you guys please stop taking
the fishing? Wait, do you need a gun? I fished up a gun for you.
Thank you, mate. Thank you.
Do you want my blue pistol or my gray AR?
Guys, look at all this.
I'll take the AR.
People died to zombies over here.
What?
Oh my God, there are people over here.
That was a big flopper.
I have a pistol, a boat, and a green.
That's a big. Oh, but we can't take that, so I guess I'll have to.
Sure. Okay.
One gun has like round loot or something. Oh my God, everybody! I see how it is. As soon as the guy gets a gun, everyone wants to disappear. You know, everyone being the enemies. Yeah, there's guys. Yeah, attack them. Yeah. Their teammate is up there.
And running.
There are zombies
in there. I mean, not there.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Thanks, Jordan, for stealing my kill.
What? Okay, I can get one. But guys,
that's me, and then I'm gonna eat my small fry and
run. One gun from this man. I'm taking it first.
I'll take the eight. I'll take.
Guys, Storm is really slow.
I'll take the med kit. I'll take the med kit.
I have three rusty cans. Blue AR.
I'll take the guy's med kit.
I'm doing.
I only have my AR.
We're doing pretty good for ourselves because I have a green.
I need some shotgun bullets.
First.
I only have 9 shots left. And
easy kill.
I only have.
Geo's kill?
Yes.
Whoa. We can take one guy weapon from that guy. First, Geo. Geo gets it first.
He can get the
jackal launcher.
Ooh, which one are you picking, Geo?
Actually, yeah, golden scar. You got
no, Geo, you can only take one from a guy. You can only take one from a guy. It's okay. One of us.
Okay.
I just snatched the med kit.
I actually have
one. I'm getting rid of my fishing
rod. You can carry it, though, Jay. I'm just
I'm getting rid of my
mine.
Fishing rod for our shoddy.
I have a pumpkin launcher, volt sniper.
So basically, Lashing, that's your final set of loot.
I only have the scar. I need ammo for it too.
Once you drop your fishing rod, you even if you kill somebody, you can't take loot. Once you drop your fishing rod, no more loot. That's your final setup. Unless you're taking.
I need to swap my controller, guys.
Okay. Walk quick. Oh, hey.
Don't worry, Lashing. I'll make sure no one attacks you while you're healing, okay?
I got attacked.
I think I know where they are. Oh, you got him?
Can I have a shotgun?
Don't
have
a shotgun. I dropped my fishing rod. I can't get any other loot besides kills.
I guess I could take
a because I have a set loadout.
Wait, Jay, you need some minis, right?
Yeah.
And it's to carry heals for all there. Of us. So, yeah.
Oh, I hear a zombie soccer skin.
I'm not gonna take that rusty skin.
A zombie soccer skin appeared on someone.
Maybe it's an unknown.
There's enemies in a boat. Hopefully they don't see my contrail.
The visual glitch, Tristan.
Oh, okay. I see a guy!
I see him too.
But the zombie soccer
skin. Can I have this kill, please?
Yeah, you can take it. I'm gonna weaken him. Oh my God!
Yes,
attack them. Attack the lady, Red Jade. Red Jade is falling down. They're coming.
Come.
You killed the lady.
Got him.
Here, I'll revive him.
Thank you.
Oh, heck.
Ever, just carry me over to the safe area, and hopefully not die, okay? Oh. Come on, eat me away, eat me away.
I really don't think so, do you? I'm hiding in a dumpster.
Someone carry me, I'm dying. One's dead. I'm dead. I'm dead.
Wow, just the second you died, I leveled up.
Wow.
No, they're carrying me!
Next, we can only find Gravel. We can only use Gravel, okay?
No, that's
a
zombie.
And then the round after that, can we do only ground loop? Yeah, next is gonna be only ground loop, and after the zombie one, it's gonna be only ground loop, and flashing after the zombie one, can it be only ground loop and kill? You know, I was dead, so I can't really do anything, right?
No! That stupid storm! I was so close.
They're so weak, Lasher. The other guy is super low.
And I
think
I wish you could get like a shotgun or something.
Mine,
I'll never break the rules of the challenge.
Mine is expiring.
Yeah, that's the point of a challenge. I'm sorry, guys. Challenge, not to win.
You can at least grab Jay's, but you can't grab mine.
Hi, guys.
What?
Help
why?
Me.
Why?
Help
why?
Me.
Did you kick him or something?
Oh,
yeah, low.
Yes, one, because he doesn't want to be number two, because he was probably bringing his mic. Probably because of that.
Yes, let the zombies make short work of them, Lasher.
Yeah, that shotgun is pretty good.
Let's make it so when you die during the zombie fisherman or ground loot and kill loot only challenge, you can grab whatever gun you want if you die.
Nope, your teammates can't. You can't grab your teammates' loot. That's the rules I'm going by right now. I can't grab your guys' loot.
Yeah,
that is someone's loot.
Nah, it's just you and a solo, Lasher.
Really? 1v1?
Yeah, it's a 1v1.
Yeah, let's get some high ground. It's probably like...
Banana
Kid. Oh my god, it's one-on-one, guys!
If we win this, though...
I have the high ground.
Imagine we get this the first attempt. Oh, imagine! Dude, that'd be crazy. I mean, I don't mind if we lose this,
because
like...
Banana Kid, I have the high ground.
Yo, we
watch, he's gonna have like 10 pumpkin launchers. Just watch, he's gonna have 10.
I see him.
Flashing. I see him. Blast him.
Got this. Oh, there's a
yes,
oh.
Eagle.
Blast
him. Come on, no.
You're
one of
the
gods. Let's go.
I can never get the last
hit.
Ready up, guys. We're gonna do that again.
Okay, we're not doing fishing challenge.
Okay, please no. Please no, I hate that.
Yeah, me and Gio did this last four nightmares.
Please no.
Yeah, let's not do this.
Let's do it. Let's definitely do it.
Okay, after the zombie one,
you don't want to do this for top five.
You don't want to do it, Fire Shuriken.
After this, we're doing floor loot only. Yes, one of my own challenge. One challenge I can definitely do.
And then pickaxe.
No, I'm kidding.
No, I'm kidding. Pickaxe only.
Yeah, pickaxe only.
Pickaxe only.
Oh,
no,
Jordan, I'm fine with the pickaxe challenge because I just defeated the whole squad with a pickaxe.
And the challenge after
Geo,
and the challenge after that, guess what?
Boats only.
No. That's crazy.
Easy.
The challenge after that is rare chest only. And then after that, ammo box only. We stab them with the heavy ammo, and we put the light ammo in our mouths and spit it out like we're what's it called?
I made that
SMG.
Like we're turret.
And then next is loading screen.
I did make that joke last year.
And then next is traversal emo only. And then after that is traversal emo only.
I made that joke last year first.
And then next is traversal emotes only.
I did you hippopotamus.
I actually like hippopotamus. I think that's the plural.
I did you hippopotamus.
Oh, wait, what is a hippopotamus?
A hippo that mods games.
Your mom hippo.
Mama's a potamus.
A hippo that mods games. So let's just say that.
I just came from the heavens.
You notice I had Kitsu? Do you like that set, Lasher?
Right, zombies only, boys!
So that's the new set
wait,
I just made.
And the
made.
Bus is right over it, so other people can hear. Hooray, suffering!
Hopefully no one murders
not
us.
Not only do we have zombies, but we also have players to fight.
Nice!
Here we go again.
Wait, so we can't kill the players, but we can only kill zombies, that's the thing.
No, we can kill players.
Oh, okay.
Just only with zombie loot.
But yet we can only pick up their
Jordan,
guys.
Can we
everybody head for a spawner.
Jordan, can we get one gray weapon to start off and then once
no.
you get a gun we have to drop
no.
it?
No.
There's people landing here, you know.
You could just pickaxe the zombies.
Yeah, if it's not a brute. If it's a brute, then we're dead.
People are landing around us.
But we don't have what the heck is this Illuminati stuff? Why is there And why does the freaking zombie spawner have tentacles?
These zombies are trying to slap me. These zombies are trying to grab me. I have a green AR
already.
They're touching me. They're touching me. Guys, the zombies are touching me.
Help! I'm getting
You don't want to do this. This is top 5. I know where you live. This is top 5. You don't want to do this.
A gun from a zombie, finally.
I don't have a gun. You don't want to do this. This is top 5. You don't want to do this!
I need AR bullets. I hope you guys know I need AR bullets.
You don't want to do this! This is top 5!
Oh my god, Lash, you're on 1 health.
No,
kidding.
Geo, the spawner's loot is mine! You already have a gun!
Oh, the spawner's mine!
Snatch!
I trapped.
Okay, I have a gun that has no ammo. Perfect.
Ow. I'm dying. People, I'm dying.
Please, this is top 5!
Why are we roasting Mr. Top 5 again? Oh yeah, because he doesn't make top 5s.
Because we're her fans and we make, and then we make,
That's why the zombie! JJ res me in the water!
Oh god!
A zombie just dropped a pump shotgun and attack. Why?
Somebody give me a gun!
Want me to hand you my
What, do you want a bolt action or something?
Let's go.
I don't care, I just need a gun.
That's huge.
Okay, I'll hand you my pump.
We'll have to see it.
I'll hand you my pump,
Lasher.
Guys, I need sniper ammo. I need sniper ammo.
Oh, I have some, actually.
I need a lot.
I only have 6 bullets. That's the problem.
I'll take it.
And I don't have any shotgun ammo, Lasher. Man, you must be going viral and never told us.
Oh, yes. Well, then
I need AR.
Secret
this is difficult. I found a chest. Can we open up the chest that is at the zombie island?
Nope.
Then how are we supposed to survive without getting obliterated into a million pieces? I have no ammo and I'm dying.
Okay,
help
well,
me, Mr. Top 5. Help
I have
me.
A plan.
Mr. Top 5.
Wait!
I
have a burst from a zombie. I have a burst from a zombie. SMG from the zombie, go.
A pistol from the zombie. Yes.
Oh my god! Attack Roddy!
I got a purple spawn!
No,
make it so we can't take, so we can't have each other's loot.
Of course.
Hey,
just destroyed my freaking craft. I
wouldn't say it. Walk
down
the crick. This is my spawner. Go find your own spawner. It's mine.
I can't because there's only like two more. Watch, next spawner is also the
Watch,
next spawner is gonna be yours too. Just watch.
Whoa.
And there's another guy here.
I mean, sure, I'll take it. Yo.
I was being sarcastic.
Ah, crap.
Thomas is literal.
I got shot by a soccer.
What? Wait. He was just gliding.
Wait, can I get fishing rods?
This dude was just gliding.
You can't deploy your glider in Battle Royale unless you just.
No. This guy was just flying.
Wait,
this dude was floating. He floated above me when I shot it.
Dio, help me. Let me in water. Zombies can't go in water.
Wow, they were just flying above me.
Where are they?
They don't stop little ones. What the heck?
Oh, cool.
You see, this guy's a cheat. He hit you guys from all the way over there, right?
Hey,
he's
boss.
Floating. He's floating when he hits me.
What?
You see this,
what?
Right?
I thought. That is so annoying.
This guy is floating.
I can't look at this man. His combo's disgusting.
We can get loot from the zombie island, okay? Zombie island only. That's what we're renaming it. Isle of the Storm only.
I can't look at this man's combo. It's too disgusting.
No, Gio, we can get loot from the chests that are here as well.
You know, if only he was doing our challenge.
And we can fish. If we're on the island, we can fish.
Oh, okay.
So now we have a better chance of actually winning.
So as long as we're on the island, we can fish. But yet, how are we supposed to get off the island?
Boat!
As long as you're near it. As long as you're near it, you'll be fine, right?
Why, Gio?
I don't know. I have to go to bed in a little bit, so.
Dude, it's 6:10!
I can't really blame them. I need to go at 8:30, so.
Gio, it's 6:10!
Okay, next is pickaxe only. After this is pickaxe only. Matter of fact, no, next is grenades only. You ready for the grenade master to come in next round? Next round,
nades and pickaxes only.
Geo.
Mm-hmm. Let's do that, Jay.
Geo.
So, Island of Storm.
Can you wait for
it
me?
It looks like the eye. It looks like an eye. If you zoom in and go to where I'm and look
at
where
I'm. That's an eye. It's an eye.
Oh. Where are we landing?
Middle Island, of course.
Middle Island. We can only get loot from that island. Got it. Or even from players we kill. And from zombies, of course.
Okay.
Alright, everyone, land away
playing,
from a spawner this
I'm
time.
I'm playing from above, but I
land on a chest.
Okay, my
but back. Let's make it so we can't take each other's loot, because why? Why would
did
you want to take
loot a lot?
I found a chest on the
left. I only, dude. Bro, I always go as a joke. So I can't find a chest. I found the chest, never mind.
Oh, and I got a fishing rod right off the...
My chest!
Oh, don't worry, there's only like 5 chests on this island.
Okay. If you can get a chest and you pickaxe, then you sort of lose the zombies for loot.
Oh my god, I just killed a zombie and it gave me a attack shotgun and a pump. Why both? Just give me one. Stupid zombies. They don't know how to...
Oh, Reed, you triple.
I can double pump now. It's a good sign.
It was an entire horde on me.
Oh, crap,
I teared up.
Don't worry, Jay. I got you. Okay.
Bro, like
yeah,
one or two more...
Water,
like, a few more zombie kills and I'm goofy. Jordan! Alright, Jordan. Carry me just and yeet me into the water, man.
I'm just just double pumping my way through the zombies.
Harry means the just throw me into the water.
Get him in the water, Lashing. I'll take care of the zombies.
Got it, man.
And apparently I'm fitting out the portal.
AJ.
These guys have nothing on me. These guys have nothing on me. So pretty easy. Okay, you can peel right off. I have 26 health. I can't get one fish while I'm on this island. I'm gonna be so mad. I gotta go into the water so I don't die. Okay, Elias, okay. There's a small fry. Finally, something to heal me. Oh, we're in the safe area. If we win, is this squads or is this trios? Because there's only three of us. Eli, why are you getting in my way? Eli, I know, I was playing around.
Yeah.
Sorry that it took 30 seconds to res you.
That's right.
Hey, just stop the revive 3 times.
Or twice, I guess.
Find me, I can get a real gun. But, you know, not a sniper.
I'm double pumping, so. It actually works now.
No, it doesn't.
For me, it's working for some reason.
It's not working when you fall.
But it has barely any cooldown.
Dude, it lasts 1 second. And a pump takes 0.7 seconds to shoot. Which means it's still slow.
At least I still have 2 pumps. At least I can finally still shoot. Even though I should have.
Oh my god, there's a horde!
Finally attack. Let me guess, it's behind me.
I have a spam gun, boys. I have a spam gun.
And I just got one too. I just got myself a Sprite.
I got myself a gold pistol, baby.
I'll just obliterate the zombie.
Alright, FNV ammo and I'm goofy.
Loot challenge.
I don't want to challenge.
Oh, yeah, I guess we could do that. I guess we could do floor loop. Just head to a really, really non-populated area. Matter of fact, hold on. Swap this to duos real quick, Lasher. Jay, go back to lobby.
Mm-hmm.
Before you go, can you swap this to duos, please, Lasher? And then
I gave party leader to JJ and then sat out.
So JJ, swap this to...
Tristan, I would have given it to you since I always give it to JJ, but JJ was actually in lobby, so...
I just returned to lobby. But I get it, so... I get it. Alright, swap this to duos, please.
I'm back. Bye.
I just need to thank the bus driver once, and then I get the ball blue.
Are you serious, mate? Do you get XP from taking the bus driver?
Not really. I'm using it as a phrase, because literally I could just do, if it did give me XP, I'm 1 XP away from the ball blue.
That's not how it worked last time I checked.
Yeah, I'm actually 1 away. 1.
1, I say.
Eight ball. Oh yeah, what do you think about set for eight ball?
Not bad. I mean, actually isn't bad.
I've even got black pickaxes and the catwing glider. This catwing is really silent. And ninjas are silent, so. And literally what eight ball is a ninja with an... Wait, no, he's sort of more of a hitman. I need to think about some things.
What about if he's banana? Like a humanoid banana. Like Peely,
how's it gonna
but
be a banana?
Small.
That's definitely a human in there.
How do you know it's a human? It could be a human potato for all we know.
It could be an attack helicopter.
Yeah, you never know. It could be an attack.
Can't assume species. Line 19.
Yeah.
Best of Tristan. 2019. It could be an attack helicopter. You never know. Never know. Can't assume species. It's 2019. Someone was just doing jump jets. Look at this! Got a perfect Tulu hoop for once. And there's a default dueling scenario. Alright, let's go over to Lazy Lake since I haven't been here in quite a while. Yes, Eli. Yes. What? Okay, Elias, you don't need to tell me things when I'm playing. God Slayer is only level 17. How does that make sense? If you're a God Slayer, you should be like 10 tiers, of, like 100, 900 tiers away from freaking, like 9,000 tiers up ahead of Fusion or something.
That's called buying. That's called being. Wait, what challenge are we doing again?
Floor loot only.
Okay.
But you can take heals from anything else.
I found some nades from the chest. Well, I got an SMG from the chest.
How did he not die? I just hit him 10 times! And it's a rainbow lynx! Really?
I'm trying to find a shotgun and now I can go to and go fight. Tactical.
You know I'm dead, right? Can you go ahead and kill the rainbow lynx for me, please? The rainbow color lynx? If you find a rainbow lynx, kill them because they just killed me, and yet I literally. Yeah, they're near that house. They were just there and killed me there. Yeah, they're right there. They're right there. Yes. Okay, can I be rebooted now? There's a reboot van here in Lazy.
I know.
You know, let's not do floor loot only because it's a little too difficult now. Because I just spawned and I got wrecked. Oh. You need to be on top of the reboot van. Watch the reboot van be a zombie next.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
That's mine. You said it was mine. No, I said it was mine.
Okay, I'm gonna go grab some. Do you wanna come back and come help me get my loot back? I only had an SMG, that's it. An SMG and a gray shotgun. But I'm giving up on this floor loot only challenge. This is way too difficult. At least I got myself an AR. Yes, a battle pass tier 62, let's go. An enemy has zombie soccer skins on him.
Good. We'll go third party soon. Can you invite Ethan, please?
Why?
He's inviting me.
And take this.
Where is it?
Those enemies. Now we go down. Come down. Crap, I have no ammo.
Move that, Alejandro, move!
Can I at least get help when I spawn? Okay, it was just rebooted and I'm already dead. Yeah, that's them right there. Apparently I suck at this game.
Or you just don't have glorified loot and you don't know how to pop off. One or the other. Which one was it? Justin, you either had terrible loot or you don't know how to pop off. Choose.
I had no shotgun ammo. That's why, because I had no shotgun ammo.
Not today.
Oh, there's a guy right there.
He's crouching. He knows I'm here.
How's he know?
Because he's crouching.
I
don't know.
I keep
My name is Captain because he's not on visual sound effects.
I think he ran because he knew the storm was coming.
Okay.
And I have to just run around with a pistol. How did I get first landing? And why is my... And it shows my reboot card still processing. I have infinite health, though.
And how are you taking storm damage?
Oh, wait, what?
It showed me
with infinite health on my screen.
Huh. That's messed up.
I need to grab my stuff again. Like, I just got rebooted, and he already targeted me as soon as he saw. Like, as soon as he saw me moving. Shoot. Because you know that's what you're supposed to do, but...
There's some waterfall. Take it.
This is why I died, because I have no shotgun in.
Final split with you.
You don't need to, I'm just saying. That's exactly the reason why.
Alright, grab the waterfall and let's go.
I'll take it. So if I fail. If I fail doing what they did in the trailer, I'm gonna pass the line and I'll help myself. Come on, now's not the time to reload. Okay, we gotta go now.
Run!
What? I'm trying to do dodged a bullet thing again. And why does Kitsune have a red line around it?
I'll drive.
Oh, come on.
You can have your wrap. I'll drive, though. Tristan, you know how good I am at boat driving.
What, so you're basically saying that I'm bad at it?
I'm saying you're bad at it. I'm saying I like to drive. You know,
I haven't drove, like...
My fun, drive. Drive.
Like, I haven't drove once. If it would stop making me swap seats... Serious?
Wait. Bro, I saw him glow blue. From what? He glowed blue like he healed. He has instant health.
Go back to lobby.
Where do you get splash potions of instant health from? That guy somehow has splash potions of instant health.
Does?
Yeah, I just saw him glow blue even though he was carrying his teammate.
That is some major bullcrap.
Hold up.
Yeah.
What's up, mate? Reason.
Do me a favor and leave because, like, that
was weird. He just told me to leave, so I'm gonna put it on public and see what happens. That was enough memes today, so, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed Smash. Guys, in this exact order, I need you guys to smash your like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. That is the perfect way. And that's
for me,
that is the perfect way to get on. No. That is the perfect
for me,
way.
The perfect tool.
No.
You should burn me.
Alright. That is how you get. You get notified before anyone else does.